Sure. So one of the lectures that is always very well attended that I give here at the A4M is the lecture about hormone replacement and hair loss and how to manage that. Because much of what age management physicians are doing is replacing lost testosterone. But yet we know the breakdown of testosterone into DHT is the primary trigger for male hair loss. So it's always a tug of war. You know, you're pushing this way with testosterone, we want to push back to try to grow the hair. So there's a delicate balance. But isn't that the amazing thing about medicine, is that you have to titrate your treatments and adjust? If it was a cookbook, then, you know, you really wouldn't need a doctor, right? You would just, you know, go and get the medication off the shelf and be done. So what we do is we help physicians who are treating patients who need androgen replacement, what are the effective strategies to help those patients protect their hair and enhance hair growth? And so, you know, that's quite a long lecture, but, you know, there's a lot of different ways to enhance hair growth non-surgically, whether it be through preventing that breakdown of testosterone into DHT, through finasteride or dutasteride, or a nutraceutical or a phytonutrient, for example, like saw palmetto. Or we can try to override that miniaturization with a topical medication or laser light therapy or platelet-rich plasma.